Okej, dobra. To może już zaczniemy od tego momentu kolejny odcinek. Bo już czwarty z tego rozdziału. Dobra, zobaczmy jak Benowi idzie.
Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once I'd like to do something useful, you know?
To było inne dnia.
You're plenty useful.
Huh, yeah, right. Seems like all I ever do is get us into trouble.
Well, I'll let you get on with it.
Okay. Aby się otworzył to.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katya got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
I agree. I think you should tell him. Just not now.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katya and Doc? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault. I can't do it anymore.
Ben, listen. Kenny seems like he's got his shit back together because right now he's got a purpose. But he's still in a real bad place. You tell him now, he's gonna lose it. And then we're all screwed. There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it. But it's not now. Not yet.
No, sumie też prawda.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Jednak, tak jak kiedyś Karoli nam radziła, żebyśmy powiedzieli wybranym osobom o naszej przyszłości, tak też zrobiliśmy, tak myślę, Ben może powiedzieć. Co to za kartka? Ciekawe. Okej. Tylko coś nie mogę z tego wyjść. Dobra. Telewizor.
No TV.
No tak, pewnie mieli prąd. Jak lamentaj mi się.
Creepy.
A, fu, no. Wstrętne mi się. Wyglądały jak laleczki wudu. Dobra, da już nic nie ma. Spójrz na lalki, spójrz na dywan.
Hopscotch.
Okej, dobra, chodźmy już za Molly, bo na pewno się niecierpliwi. Jeszcze tutaj może zobaczyć. Okej, a mapa? Gdzie mam się udać?
So according to Bree, fuel is at the maintenance shed. Medicine might be at the nurse's office. And a battery would probably be at the auto shop out through here.
Dobra, no to idziemy. Gmina lekarski. Czyli nawet zabaw, droga pożarowa. Dobra, czyli musimy udać się do alejki pożarowej. Dobra. Aby mieli to, co potrzeba. Okej, ale patrzcie jak tutaj jest strasznie. Co my tu mamy? Zasady Crawford. Wszystkie choroby i kwestie zdrowotne należy zgłaszać radzie. Wymaga zgody z potrzebą dzieci poniżej 14... Wymagana zgoda na przybywanie dzieci poniżej 14 roku życia. Wydalenie z Crawford nie mają prawa powrotu potrzebnym pozorem. Kradzież i inne występki nie będą tolerowane. Marnotrawstwo to grzech. Mądrze gospodarujcie to, co mu macie. No, niezłe zasady. Chociaż z tymi dziećmi to taka przesada. Witamy w Crawford. A i tak pewnie upadł. Patrzcie, jaka tu krew. To nic nie zobaczy na krew? Nie. Niezła ta szkoła jest w ogóle. Tutaj coś jest?
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Idę. Zobaczmy na to.
Must be the way to the playground. priest said the fuel was being stored.
Nie, tam nic nie ma. Tutaj coś? Wszystko zobaczmy. Aha, takie do picia chyba. Coś. Aha, tu są toalety. Dla kobiety są zabarykodowane. Zobaczmy, co będzie tu. A, zamknięte. No w sumie. Czy może będzie w jakiejś szafce. Znowu chyba zasady Crawford. Dobra, nie będziemy już na to patrzeć. Jaka w ogóle dziura w suficie. Okej. No to kierujmy się w tą stronę. Oczywiście Molly poszła przodem. O, jest zombie.
Molly, you out here?
Nie ma.
Guess I'm not going that way.
Okej. Co my tu mamy? Jakieś napisy na ścianie.
Auto shop must be down this way.
Dobra. Okej. Wow, wow. Ktoś tam przebiegł. Ale dość szybko, może Molly tam chodzi. Chce nas zabić. Chciałbym zobaczyć na to.
Damn.
Tam.
Hermans. This is the place I'm looking for.
Dobra. Tak, że może do tej szopy wejdźmy. O. Tu chodźmy. Ciekawe, czy stabilna. Okej. Okay. Kurczę, trud kolczasty. Okej. Okay. Tu coś jest.
No
to spróbujmy otworzyć, chociaż pewnie nie uda mu się. Trochę tylko, ale ciężkie. Zepsuta? Się tak rozglądał. Zobaczmy tu. No tam są zombie.
Better not get too close.
Racja. Wow. To nie było.
Leave him.
Ciekawe.
He's mine.
Co robisz?
What were you doing up there?
Jeszcze maska. Wow. Jak ona go świartuje.
I think you got it.
One more.
Ciekawa.
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed.
Aha, chyba wiem, co tam maska, żeby nie krew nie dostała się do ust.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Miło.
That'll work.
A kurczę, zombie. Nie brak. Chyba się dostaną. Pospieszcie się. O kurczę, czasówka znowu.
Come on! run!
A, no. Okay. Właśnie. On się żyje. To w ogóle chyba nawet w łeb mu nie dała. No poruszył palcami. Czy mi się zdawało?
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Okay. Wow. Nieźle. Dużo samochodów. Tam może być akumulator. Czy coś. To nie ciekawe. Się rozejrzymy. To można wyjść. Złodzieje karani będą śmiercią. Wow, ale zasady. A to nawet jak komuś się podłoży, czy coś go skaże o kradzież, to zginie pewnie. Dyktatura taka.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
More
of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
No. Prawda? Musi mi dostanę. Nie mogę tam wejść. Patrzcie, tu mogę. A mogę z nią pogadać, zobaczmy. Czy powie nam coś?
Something you need?
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop. Tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No. It just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Okay.
Hilda. I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Zobaczmy, może tutaj coś jeszcze. O. Otworzył to. Co masz tu?
Well, I can see where the battery should be. But it's not.
No, proszę.
Perfect.
Może tutaj trzeba jakoś dosięgnąć?
I can't reach it up there.
O! Można tutaj coś z tym zrobić. Spróbujmy w takim razie. Nie wiem, czy to było konieczne.
I did it.
That's probably not good.
No shit.
I'll try to hold them off. Hurry.
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
Okay, weź. Aha, trzeba to od zacisków. To jeszcze czasówka, fajnie. Już? Jak?
Got that one off.
Wiesz.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here, I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Już.
Move your ass.
No, 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 no. Właś. Chociaż mogliby nawet to zniszczyć, żeby ci nie dostali.
Shoot it out.
Okay. Kurczę, ale tym bujają. Okay. Dobra, no to mamy ten akumulator.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Nie narzekam. No jak ja mam skoczyć?
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump!
I don't know, man.
Ła. To bolało. O nie, będzie się powtarzać to. No może poszukajmy innej drogi. Spróbuję jeszcze raz, a jeśli się nie uda, to... Okej, trzeba było wcześniej. No dobra. Okej, tędy się dostaniemy pewnie.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you still got the battery?
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! Damn it, what the hell is she doing?
No cóż. Tuż to wiem. No tu już szafka jest jakaś. Z odciśniętą dłonią. Aha, musimy poznać kombinację. Chyba. Wow. Myślałem, że szwendacze to są te.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Okej. To my co mamy robić?
Can't open it without the combination.
Ach, mógłby być jakiś klucz czy coś. Tam się też nie dostanę.
Little help here.
Dobra.
The doors won't close all the way.
Bon.
Do something.
Serio?
We got it.
Break the door with something.
No. A nie rozwalą szyby. No. Tyle ludzi z
krofortem.
Dobra. Aż się prawie dostali do środka.
Hey, how'd you guys make out?
We got the fuel.
Awesome. Good job, guys.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
No,
yeah, come on. Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
No. Pogadajmy może z tą Bree. Poznajmy.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened. Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
No.
How long have you known Bert?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old. Even children. Those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, that's cold.
It's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same. I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Dobra. Może jeszcze z nimi pogadamy. A, tylko z Benem, no to... To na razie zostawmy. Okej, okay, to pójdziemy sobie po te leki, czy... Zobaczymy, czy oni się tam dostali. No. Tak, staram się tutaj dostać. Patrzcie, coś tu jest. Wcześniej to nie było. Mogę zebrać? Aha. Dobra. Skoro tak mówisz... O ja. Skąd oni się tu wzięli? Nie wiem, czy to dobry pomysł, ale... Usłyszeli. O! To co lubię najbardziej. Hoho, cieszę się, że to znowu było. Uwielbiam to. Krista.
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Huh.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Maybe we should try looking somewhere else for medicine.
In Crawford? This place is too overrun. No, that safe is our best chance. Yeah, it'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Okay. Dobra, jeszcze coś zjem. Chodźmy od tej strony najpierw.
Phones probably haven't worked in months. Looks like some kind of medical file.
Luknij imię.
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Gdzieś wideo nagranie. A możemy z nim pogadać? No pogadajmy.
Slow. Too slow. I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great. One down. Where is she?
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Yeah. Don't worry. She'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player. More the mercenary kind.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
No.
Hey, Doc, I just wanted to thank you for coming with us and for all your help. I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it. It's times like these we've got to help each other the most, right? And we're no better than those Crawford sons of bitches.
I heard that. I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
Okay.
Not working.
A tu?
Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though. What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here.
Ciekawe, czy będzie nam potrzebna. Łóżko.
To take time to rest later, I think.
Tu?
What's this on the floor?
It's a sonogram.
No to? Nie wiem, co zabrać, co zabrać.
Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there. Then out the door. What the hell happened here?
szufladzie coś może.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Okay.
Already cleaned out.
Tak. Zobaczmy, czy w może jest coś w kamerze. Jakieś nagranie.
No tape inside.
No. To włóżmy tą gazetę. Akurat się musiała zwiesić troszeczkę. No dobra. Odzyskała sprawność.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations.
Nie ten, który zrobiła Molly wcześniej.
I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm gonna give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure! I want my baby! I can't do this! I can't do this!
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Takie krótkie nagranie.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
No fact. Tam było coś chyba na tym. Czekajcie, tam jest... Ojeju. A kurczę, da się to pominąć? No, da się...
Pojęcięcie.
Okej, jestem z powrotem. Dobra, to idziemy do tego gościa, którego ona... którego Molly ubiła. Tam były jakieś cyfry, ale... na tej kasecie, ale... od razu, jak chcę to zabrać, to... dzieje się, co się dzieje. Nic nie da się na nie zobaczyć. Kurczę, one się tam dobijają. No, ale nie mamy niestety wyjścia. Okej, zobaczymy. Kurczę, ale boję się, że tu będzie dość dużo... szwendaczy. Chyba, że tutaj gdzieś Molly łazi sobie. Po dachach. Pokażcie, są tam jakieś zombie? Nie ma. A mi się wydaje, że będziemy musieli sprawdzić tą alejkę. Ty, Boże! Dziadu! Kto rzucił na niego kofadło, czy co? Co to było? Ktoś coś na niego zrzucił? To było dziwne, taki plask. A nie ma go. Czyli Molly go nie dobiła, jak myślałem. Ubij. Okej. Zobaczmy, czy masz coś przy sobie. Chyba ten jednak się nie dostaną. Nie my, bo... 82.
Aha.
To jest chyba ten kod, co... Mogę ten kod zobaczyć, bo nie widziałem go dokładnie. Ten kod chyba był tutaj do sejfu. No nie, była przecież nie zamknięta. Nie wiem. Najmniejsza z tym. To obejrzymy sobie kasetki. Ponownie. One of them is dated October 10th. That's the day after the first one we watched. Put it in. Dobra. Coś mi się wydaje, że będzie nam potrzebny nawet kartka i długopis, żeby wprowadzić tak kody. Have you made a decision? I thought you said I didn't have a choice. Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child. Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into. I don't make the rules, Anna. Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me. Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this. Hmm? Kurczę, zasłonię. O. Co, wstrzyknął coś? Wow, zabiła. I think we know what happened to Crawford. More importantly, we got the combination. Przykro. Przykre to. Looks like the sick system these bastards cooked up to protect themselves wound up destroying them. Can't say I'll shed too many tears over it. Pewnie złe. A, dobre. We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go. You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there. We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about. We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee. No ciekawe, co jest na trzeciej kasecie. Zobaczymy. Zobaczymy i skończymy odcinek. Aha.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Overson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Czyli Molly należała do Crawford.
Well, shit.
Okej, dobra. W takim razie w tym momencie zakończymy odcinek. Już mam dość dużo nagranego materiału z The Walking Dead na najbliższe tygodnie. Także mam nadzieję, że Wam się odcinek podobał i do następnego razu. Cześć, trzymajcie się.